gift ideas from Gold Belly, plus a chance to win a $250 gift card.
Tomorrow at 9 a.m. on the KTLA 5 Morning News.
The KTLA Plus app, the one touch to keep you in touch.
Catch the latest videos, plus watch live newscasts.
Plus, the 5 Live news team, and much more.
The KTLA Plus app.
Get it now on Apple TV, Roku, and Amazon Fire TV.
On this Tuesday, June the 15th, here are today's top headlines. California's economy officially reopening. We're live with the restrictions that have been lifted as the Golden State gets back to business.
And a major warm-up on the way. Actually, major warm-up is here.
Yeah, it is.
We're tracking the scorching conditions. We have firefighters on alert.
And the reason for the major delays was Southwest Airlines. The early edition of the KTLA 5 Morning News starts right now. You on this Tuesday. I'm Chris Shaw.
I'm Mignon Henderson. We are glad you're with us. It is 4 a.m. We're going to check your commute with Kirk Hawkins in for Ginger today shortly. First, let's talk about the hot weather. Henry.
Heat definitely with us. We're going to continue to see that heat through the rest of the week. We'll take you out live to Huntington Beach, looking down on the pier, waiting for the sun to come up. And we'll do so in about an hour from now. We still have the excessive heat warnings in effect. We do have some